Saint Joseph College of Engineering and Technology Panel. I am Amala Analyst.
I am Miranda Mathis.
I am ISES. We are shortlisted for Analog Design Context of Texas Instrument 2012. This video presents the problem statement of phase 1A of group 7330C. Our problem statement is a Thomas Bineford filter using operational amplifier TL082 from Texas Instrument. We need to calculate the transfer function of the circuit, and also we need to plot the phase and the magnitude response of the circuit. We use MicroCAP version 9 for the simulation of the circuit and compare the result obtained during simulation and hardware implementation. Then we convert the Thomas Bineford filter circuit to a voltage controlled filter by inserting a multiplier MB/63/4 kp in the loop that is between the low pass filter and the integrator. Various reference voltages such as 1 volt and 5 volt and 8 volt are applied as the input to the multiplier and take the frequency response. It is observed that the gain of the Thomas Bineford filter circuit is increased with the increase in reference voltages that is applied to the multiplier. One difficulty that we faced during the problem statement of phase 1A is the difficulty in differentiating the gain of the circuit for control voltages 5 and 8 volt. There is no any other difficulty or challenges that we faced during problem statement of phase 1A. Thank you.